Welcome to the kitchen. Now we're going to make another one of my favorite Cajun specialties, blackened frog legs. The most important thing about blackening is that you use the right mixture of spices. Blackening season is a very specific mix. What we do, we start off with two nice plump frog legs. You can see there's two legs per frog. They're nice and juicy and meaty. A lot of people say they taste like chicken. I think it actually tastes like a very light, mild fish. It's very flaky and very delicate meat. To start, always start with kosher salt. Put a light dusting of onion powder, garlic powder, paprika, black peppercorn, dried thyme, finally, our secret ingredient, we use Tony Cajure's Cajun seasoning. You're gonna pan nice and hot, the hotter the better. Smoking hot, just a little splash of blended oil. While I'm waiting for the pot, I'm just gonna make sure I rub all those seasonings in.
You guys have plastic spoon shoes, right?
Those cups. Okay. There you go. Just like you're cooking fish or chicken. I'm not going to touch them for about a minute. I want it to get a nice, dark crust of that blackening seasoning. I'm going to flip it, and I'm going to finish it in the oven for about two more minutes. All in all, it'll be cooked in about 4 minutes. So, here at the Cajun Experience, we do our frog legs three ways. You can get them fried, blackened like this, or we do them with a traditional buffalo-style seasoning, just like chicken wings. They fight back a little bit. Alright, just about ready. Look at that nice sear. Perfect color. And that's it. If you want to come down here and try these frog legs, I like to recommend the Swamp Basket. The Swamp Basket, we've paired frog legs with crawfish and gator. So you get a little chance to try all three things that maybe you've never tasted before.